Following breaking news right now in Raleigh, crews are on the scene of a deadly crash on I-540. This happened shortly after 2:30 this morning in the area of the US 70 ramp. Police tell us two vehicles were involved in the westbound lanes. One of the vehicles was going the wrong way. One person died. An ambulance took a second person who had minor injuries to the hospital. We're still working to learn more about how this happened.